Communication is a process of transferring information from one place to another place. Here we will see the type of the signal and also the block diagram of communication system. Communication is a process of transferring information from one place to another place. Here communication, it is carried with the help of transferring the signal. Considering the signal, signals are of two types, one is the analog and digital. Further, they are classified into periodic and aperiodic. Here the example it is shown, that periodic signal it is shown, which varies with respect to time. Amplitude it is shown as A. Another example of this analog signal, that is it is continuous amplitude levels. Further, the definition of this analog signal, it represents a time varying quantity, and this keeps on varying with respect to time according to the instantaneous value of the quantity which it represent. Second side, digital signal it is shown, which varies with respect to time, and amplitudes are shown in terms of the 0 and the 1. It is discrete in nature. Here another example in which various amplitude levels are shown at discrete intervals. The digital signal it is non-continuous and which has individual values denoted separately, which are not based on the previous values. The another one, that is basic communication system. Basic communication system, first, that is information signal we required. Information signal, it may be sound, picture and data. It is coupled to the input transducer. Input transducer will convert this sound, picture or data into its corresponding electrical equivalent form. Next block, it is transmitter. This input transducer output is coupled to the transmitter. The transmitter convert electrical equivalent to suitable form and also increases the power level of the signal. It consisting of amplifier, mixer, oscillator and power amplifier. The next it is communication channel. The transmitter output, it is transmitted through communication channel. Communication channel transmit electronic signal from one place to other. There are two different types of the communication channel. Either it may be a wire communication or wireless communication. The noise, it is unwanted form of electrical signal which is getting added to the original information signal during the communication transmission. The further, the receiver section it is there. The signal which are transmitted from the transmitter through communication channel are received at the receiving end. The receiver receives the information from transmitter and convert it into suitable form. The output of the receiver, it is coupled to the output transducer which convert the electrical signal into its original form. That is, suppose the audio signal was transmitted from the transmitter station. Here at the receiving station, you can hear the same audio signal on the loudspeaker. If it is the image captured at the transmitting station, you can view the same image on the picture tube at the output.